Let's put our hands together. Ouch, mistress.
Can you imagine a moment when a brilliant idea flashed into your head and it was perfect for you? And then, all of a sudden, another idea forced its way forward, and all the way through the enthusiasm, finally it shouted, "Yeah, great idea! But what if you fall on your face?" What do you do when you fall on your face? Do you try to jump right up and hope that no one will notice? Or are you more concerned about what people will think of you than what you can learn from this? Mr. Contest Chair, friends, people all the way in the back, do you feel that I stay down too long? Have you ever fell down too long? After 4 years of business school, I went out. I went for every girl dream. I bought a Hello Kitty shop. You're all laughing and impressed, I know. In just 6 months, I took a 1,000 desks and I doubled that desk. Oh no, I tripled that desk. I financially fell on my face. But then I remember, I wasn't the only one from my hometown of Auburn to fall on my face. You see, a trillion years ago, my childhood hero, Dr. Robert Goddard, had a ridiculous idea of building a device that took off from the ground to reach for the stars. He was the reason we landed on the moon.
Met by silence.
Ouch. In the effort to reach for the moon, Dr. Goddard said, failures I consider valuable negative information, information that is essential for each step closer to the moon. Dr. Goddard was an Archmaster. We all need to be Archmasters. Forget. If you lean forward, take a risk.